While Italy struggles to tally the dead, in India, the virus could hit a quarter of the country's 1.3 billion people. China thinks it's past the worst of it, but officials are still on edge.
Jogging on, now booted out. Chinese-Australian Liang deported after breaching quarantine in China by going for a run, spotted by her neighbour. Where do you live, she asks, as the country she called home says it's helped gain the upper hand over the virus. After 80,000 cases and 3,000 deaths, there are no new domestic cases, although infected people keep arriving from overseas. Cities once sent into a slumber are now waking up. Doctors who fought the virus given the celebrity treatment. And as China begins its recovery, in India, home to 1.3 billion people, the clock's ticking.
We don't have that much time to prepare.
Like in China, emergency hospitals might have to be built fast as cases rise. It's feared the subcontinent could become the new frontier. Right now, under limited testing, there are fewer than 200 cases. But if it follows the same pattern as Europe and the US, there could soon be 300 million.
You'd end up with a number of about, 4 to 8 million severe cases which require hospitalization.
Children and those over 65 have been told to stay indoors. It's another country bracing for impact. Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.